Judy VanLo's friends and family were packed in next to Raymond Benitez's family and supporters, but everyone remained quiet as a victim advocate read a statement from Judy's parents.
You've murdered our family, not just Judy.
Judy's cousin couldn't agree more.
My family's smiles and laughter is forever changed and broken because we all know it's not the same anymore.
Judy's brother discovered her body in her bedroom last June. Police said 19-year-old Benitez used a crowbar to beat her to death. Her cousin Nikki Bevel remembers seeing Judy's father shortly after she was found.
He was sitting on the ground, crying and broken.
Benitez admits he beat Judy to death, but doesn't say why as he talks to her family.
I understand if you hate me and can't forgive me, but do know I am sorry for what I've done.
He quoted the Bible and apologized to his mother, who sat behind him in the courtroom.
You didn't have anything to do with what I did, and yet you had to suffer.
And he listened quietly as Judy's cousins talked about their loss.
My memory of her voice is slowly disappearing, and soon I will completely forget. Every picture of her smiling is ruined because all I see is the injuries that Raymond did to her.
How do I comfort my little girl? The little girl who loves and misses her Aunt Judy's hugs, kisses, silly smile.
I will never forgive you, Raymond, for taking away the most innocent, caring person in my life.